One citizen who was very close to the late cultural icon Charles Cadet described him as her mentor, one who was always available to give wholesome advice during difficult times. As part of her cherished collection, she has preserved many of his songs on CD.
He really, really was an encouraging man. I must say that the country has missed a very talented man, very well-educated. He did a lot in terms of culture. We are quite well aware of them. I have some of his songs on CD. And I was privy to really have much chat with him, you know, even during his illness. Even then, he was very, very strong.
Another citizen lived with Mr. Cadet, caring for his mother while he was off island.
One thing that really touched me, when Mr. Charles tell me, Delbert, don't let me die, you don't come and see me. I feel it. When I finish paying my bill, I had to be there this morning to attend the funeral.
Culture Minister Fortuna Bellrose described the deceased as a perfectionist, one who always wanted to see things done the proper way. She recalls her last conversation with him.
In my last conversation with him, he talked about his passion for directing things and showing that he went the right way. I cherish that moment because the message was clear. Always ensure that you stay on course and move in the direction you want as a leader. As St.lucians, we are the ones who determine our destiny. And we should not be blamed on others. But we must always seek to position ourselves with the principles and values that our nation holds dear, to be able to make the positive changes that we want.
Charles Cadet died at the age of 96. He served the government and people of St. Lucia for 40 years in several capacities, including permanent secretary and counselor for trade for the OECS from 1976 to 1986, and was the first St. Lucian to be awarded the title of National Cultural Icon in 2015. Also bestowed upon him was the prestigious title of Commander of the Order of the British Empire in 1987 and recognition as one of the Lifetime Achievers by the MNC Fine Arts Awards. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.